Лорел Каньон was a place people were attracted to like a magnet.
It was a very small community of musicians and long-haired weirdos.
We were at the very center of this beautiful bubble of creativity and friendship.
The Birds, Crosby, Stills, and Nash.
The Doors, Jackson Brown.
Linda Ronstadt.
The Eagles.
The Mamas and Papas.
When a chemistry happens between people musically, it's magic.